You are so good. You are so good. You are the air. Your endless love abounds for your people. You're so good. You're so good, Lord. You're so good. Oh, blessed be your holy name, most holy, most high. Sits on the throne, but Abogodabasata, reigning glorious Almighty God, Jehovah. You are the great Elohim, Yahweh. Abapasika, oh, you are Yeshua, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit. And I bow before you and praise you with all my mind, my body, spirit, my soul. I love you. Worshiping you, lifting holy hands and crying, holy, holy, holy. Oh, for you are worthy, Father. There's nothing else. There's nothing else anywhere. Nothing greater, nothing higher. Oh, I see you everywhere, Father. In the rain, in the trees, in the wind, in the breeze. Throughout your creations, you are God. And I give you the glory. You're so good. You're so good, Lord. You're so good. Somebody praise the Lord. It's timely. It's time to give him praise, to worship him. If you're breathing on this day, oh, I tell you, he is the Lord. And the Father woke me early this morning. I've been up since 3:06 this morning. And I am refreshed. I'm not tired. I'm feeling great and awesome and just thanking him. Just to spend time with him and the peace. I tell you, the word he has given me is that it shall come to pass. All that he has promised, all that he intends to do for the people of God, for those who are his, it shall come to pass. And it's coming to pass quicker and greater than you even think. Some of us have crossed over, and some are crossing over, some getting ready to, and there is called divine alignment. It's called getting the things in order for the angels to move, for God to move. Hallelujah. You are a praiser and a worshiper. You have lined your life up with the kingdom of heaven, the third heaven. My God, you are not focused on the things of the world, but on the things of God. Hallelujah. We focus on the world only to know what's going on in the news or what's going on here and there, but we don't harp upon it. We harp upon the victory that belongs to Jesus Christ, somebody. And God says it's time, for retroactive favor is upon his people. He has gathered his saints, and there is a great gathering, somebody, from the north and the south and the east and from the west, from all kinds of different countries and lands. There is a gathering of them who love the Lord. Gathering where? Gathering them to the altar of God, to the throne, hallelujah. For he says, I am a good God, and my mercy endures forever, somebody. You're coming out of that grave, hallelujah, that they laid for you, that pit they threw you in. You can't stay there any longer. And the word I'm going to read is from Psalms 86, the prayer of David. Somebody just read this along with me. Get your Bibles if you can. If you can't, write it down and refer to this scripture later. Bow down thy ear, O Lord. Hear me, for I am poor and needy. preserve my soul, for I'm holy. O thou my God, save thy servant that trust in thee. Be merciful unto me, O Lord, for I cry unto thee daily. Rejoice the soul of thy servant, for unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. For thou, Lord, art good, ready to forgive and plenteous in mercy unto all them that call upon thee. Give ear, O Lord, unto my prayer, and attend to the voice of my supplications. In the day of my trouble, I will call upon thee, for thou wilt answer me. Among the gods, there is none like unto thee, O Lord, neither are there any works like unto thy works. All nations whom thou hast made shall come and worship before thee, O Lord, and shall glorify thy name. For thou art great and doest wondrous things. Thou art God alone. Teach me thy way, O Lord, and I will walk in thy truth. Unite my heart to fear thy name. For I will praise thee, O Lord, my God, with all my heart, and I will glorify thy name forevermore. For great is thy mercy toward me, and thou hast delivered my soul from the lowest hell. O God, the proud have risen against me, and the assemblies of the violent men have sought after my soul, and have not set thee before them. But thou, O Lord, art a God full of compassion and gracious, long-suffering and plenteous in mercy and truth. O turn unto me and have mercy upon me. Give thy strength unto thy servant, and save the son of thy handmaid. Shew me a token for good, that they which hate me may see it and be ashamed, because thou, Lord, hast hope in me and comforted me. In Jesus' name, amen. Somebody praise him. And the Lord is saying, I'm pouring out my spirit, saith the Father. My fire and my sword shall pulverize the darkness and eliminate the hidden lines that are drawn around your life. You are mine, and I am laying hold and claim on what belongs to me. You have suffered this place too long. Your seed has suffered. I'm about to end this madness, saith God. I am bringing about the necessary change, for I am releasing my goodness and turning back evil. And by my righteous indignation, I will perform this. It is my time, and it is my season. It is the day of the Lord. Get ready for your help that comes from the Lord thy God. Even as I descend from on high, the atmosphere changes as darkness will give way to the light of my countenance and my fire. You will begin to move forward and receive of the blessings that have been held back, the hidden treasures even. For as sure as I live, there will be justice, restoration, and there will be blessing for them that love me. Breakthroughs will come on every side, and I, the Lord thy God, will be praised amongst my people. Somebody praise the one who sits on the throne. Shetabanda de kanda. Ritabalabo shibaduru balabuhuri da shekema. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody give him the glory. Hallelujah. Praise him. Raise him high. Lift up the name of Jesus. Somebody. For he's mighty in the midst. I give him praise. And I seal this word up, hallelujah, in his truth that is our shield and our buckler, hallelujah. The truth of his word, the Bible, somebody, and in the raw shed blood of Jesus on every side, binding up all backlash, evil eyes, jealous eyes, hallelujah, all sabotage and every word cursed from the religious spirits and evil ones and whatever. Oh, hallelujah, Father, do it in Jesus' name. Like and subscribe. Those of you who, hallelujah, are peeking in for the first time, go on and like, subscribe, and comment a good comment down below and let us know you're there. We welcome you in. God is moving. I tell you, he's moving, and I am excited to be in the middle of what he's doing, y'all. As long as we stay in the rays of righteousness and love him, seek ye first his kingdom, not second. God is never second. No idols come before him. I tell you, he's in a good mood for those who love him. Get ready for the outpouring, y'all. I'm excited, and I can't wait to hear from the different ones, even the ones who feel like you're the lowest on the pole. My God, he has spoken, y'all. Become a partner with us if you would like to. I open that door. If you want to partner with this fivefold anointed Holy Ghost fire ministry, go to www.kingdompowerministriesintl.com and click Become a Partner. And you can click that Become a Partner button there. Become a Partner and fill out all the contact form information. It's all confidential, name, address, phone, cell, whatever, how to get in contact. We include any apartment number or letter or anything. It's very important so the package does not return your partnership package. Glory to God. And you can scroll down that same page to donations to get your first seed into the soil of this ministry and to partnership. Glory to God. Support is necessary, and those of you who would like to support Kingdom Power Ministries, intl.church, if we are blessing you and ministering to you, hallelujah, so that we can continue, so we can expand, so that we can grow and get the things that we need behind the scenes, take care of this ministry, hallelujah, you can go right now and get your seeds into the soil. God is moving, and he will honor your giving. Go to www.kingdompowerministriesintl.com and click donations. Hallelujah. And I would like to label a seed God's goodness. I'm telling you, I'm going to be sowing that also for me and Pastor Will today. God's goodness. Somebody praise him. Oh, my God. www.kingdompowerministriesintl.com. Click donations and you'll see several avenues to get your seeds into the soil and move. What the Holy Ghost is moving so, he's moving so powerful, y'all. I am in tears. I love a of us side. They're tears of joy and relief. And I tell you, it's been a long way. We had a long journey. I've been serving the Lord a long time and in ministry on the front lines. I tell you, I've seen many powerful things that he have done. And he is the Lord, somebody. I love you all. We're excited. Get your head lifted. Stay away from too much drama and stay where you can be at peace. And oh, somebody praise God. You can also write to us at Kingdom Power Ministries, intl.church, with your seed and prayer requests at Post Office Box 381-034, Clinton Township, Michigan, 48038. Get ready, y'all. You who you know you belong to the Lord, you're in for a ride. Love y'all. Shalom.